Thank you.
Stop talking!
We've got round one on Pedro.
What, now?
Obviously,
off the three, I'm going to introduce it on camera. Obviously, you want to pick it up on camera, so let's hold it down. Not going to talk in the background. Thank you.
This is a big battle, people.
Tell them to shut up, guys.
Shut up, people.
All right,
3, 2, 1, let's go.
Welcome to No Choke Events. Myself, Hope, hosting with Darren, Bad Intention Story. Let's make some noise for this battle, people.
On you. You know what to do.
I'm going to introduce the battler on my left-hand side, coming all the way from London. He's a Don. He's battled everyone, anyone, your body, people, serious business. Make some noise for the Donny Pedro.
And on my right hand side, battling out of Lancaster, we have the big dog himself, Bowski. Let's go!
Alright, we got 3 a cappella rounds.
Who's going first?
Me. This first round on my doggy Pedro.
Yo, let's fucking go. Yo, I'll be fighting your bird, Brago. I make a choke worse than the guy in the first battle. I'm a vandal, the cuss man, a vandal, the boss. Some kids need to learn to handle their drugs.
I need proof that. He come in looking like Tupac if he never knew rap. Here's how it goes. You gotta be on your hat. He has little kids pee on his back. My man looks like he's fiending for crack, and no McDonald's when I feed him the Mac. You got a dog in your shirt. The girl be in my bedroom dropping a skirt. I go out with Hulk, start dropping a verse to come and spit at no choke. You need to learn to spit properly first. I spit a monopoly verse, get stabbed in the waist. I make you run around the equator. I'm doing Bowski a favor by accepting this battle. I fucking enter the apple with a shotgun, piercing bullets right through your lungs. I fucking shoot your mum. I come through running blunts and the tube is done. Listen to this, yeah? I'm a jawbreaker, leave your red wallpaper, beat up your next door neighbor, we can talk later, he's in pure danger, stop you unroll the meat in your paper. Switch a man, pick up the whole of the wisdom gang. Put your chick roadside licking man. She was licking bread on the side of the road. If you ripped and tear with a knife to the throat, size of the bowl, the rhymes are spitting those from your hallway shit. Yo, you better forfeit. I put a bullet into your forehead, think that you're raw black. You're not raw black. I come through with a sword, blood. 4-4-4-4 into your lungs. Gun, a strap, your mum, your dad, a dog, a cat, a punchback. fuck that, you're a hunchback, your mum buns crack, you're a dumb twat, you're done fat, it's done fat.
We've got our first round, it's on Bastard. Can we hold it down the back, please?
Shut up!
Yo!
Hold it down!
Respect the act!
Always, man!
First of all, fucking settle down, lad. I said I've got a bee on my hat, but so have you, you twat. Why are you even called Pedro? It's not like you arrived from Spain. You're an Armenian terrorist trained to die on a plane. Raps his alter ego and yeah, it's lots of fun, but if he tells you he's dropping bombs, get up and fucking run. Pedro's like religious. He just loves playing with fire. No matter how many times he gets beat, he just won't retire. You wonder why his skin looks so small in the flyer? It's because Pedro's a hobbit. He comes from the Shire. Starts gurning and starts looking like motherfucking Gollum. You say you're playing with birds, but mate, you kidding? You scare with me.
You scare with me.
He never knew his dad, but he never got trained off his mother god. I saw him talking to this bird outside before, he was like that Kevin from another hood.
My size, what
are
you saying,
my size? What the fuck is your size? Go dry, and stop talking to birds and tell them that you're alright. You'll never be a player, bro. You don't get a friend zone, you get fucking danger zone. Danger zone!
Danger zone!
It's a fucking blatant joke. his last battle, he's like, you'll be there, you'll be winded. I'll get my knife, you'll be skinned. Skinned? That's almost as bad as preparate, you are fucking fit. Grow up, mate, and stop acting like a fucking prick. Ripping man's t-shirts, that's a bit gay. Don't rip mine today, mate. We don't want to scare these birds away. I might have bigger tits than your mother, but I'm still going to grip that bitch and fucking bum her. Stop saying bad shit about your dad, brother, cousin and auntie. After I rape your sister, I'll go on eBay and sell her panties. Good down a fanny, you know, down a leg it was running, but you should fucking thank me, because that's like I had it coming.
Listen, he said I'm in a danger zone, but I love it in Carlisle because it's £100 for an 8 for coke. Listen, I'll break your bones. He tried to fuck his mum through a nasal hole and it worked. Yo, I see this man in church with a bag of burn. At the back of the seat, here, trying to build up a zoo. I'll lick up this shoe trying to build up a zoo. I stab, slap you in your fat belly. Yo, you get jacked by the strap of fat Ellie. When I run out of bed, punch up a bitch. Nothing you say is as fucking sick as the shit that I spit is. Yo, I fucking take you out. I fucking take you, game over. I'm a Jamaican soldier. I'm an Israeli soldier with a fucking flamethrower. Trying to flamethrow you. Yo, I fucking take over. I break your shoulder with a grey boulder. Who's over? I'm the dopest. I bite your mama, got a rope around your neck. An ounce of sweat comes through his armpits. Time that this guy says a rap. Yo, I dead you, leave you fucked up with a leather axe, metal axe, getting back. You better be getting back, you ain't on the level of rap that I am. Yo, I smack up your man and I bang you up, leave you with the back of the van and I shank you up. Listen, yeah, you're damped and wet. I shank up your neck, I'm like King Blood because I stamp on your head. You said you got rhymes like me, but my rhymes are quite strong and you're not a real life gun and that the time's gone. Bang! Oh. Boom! Boom!
Yo.
Round 2!
Yo,
hold
it down! Let's go! Yo!
Bitches! Quiet! Yo! Pedro was a lovely lad. Yo, Pedro was a real nice lad. Then he was to top one. Yo!
Yes!
Pedro was a real nice lad, and then he watched Top Fight on Channel 4. Now he's a bad man and really hardcore. Put one with a bar, I'll smash a glass in your face to listen to a bar war. My fucking punches pound 100 pound force. I'm in a skyline, you're on the fucking ground floor. That means I'm levels above. You're like a cross between a ferret and duck. Fuck your staffy looking Donald, and forget Mickey Worthless, you are the king of the Ronalds. Got no wit. Your performance is flatter than your sister's tits. In fact, your mum gas in the cast from Schindler's List and your mum will scream when I kiss the beach. My bus, light years. You ain't got no bus, it's light here. I'll sum this bitch, you could call me father. My team hard, your team much like a pina colada. That reminds me, you are the wettest of wet farts. No epic bars, you think he's hard? He's fucking make-believe. He acts all gangster, but underneath you're weak. You and your crew are nothing but a little bunch of druggy freaks. And I would fuck your mum, but her fucking pussy reeks. You should have earned a dictionary of tweets. Cause the funny parts have caused tsunamis, earthquakes and typhoons. God help us all, if you ever follow us through. This faggot ain't a threat. You're like your mum's pussy when I smash it, but this motherfucker's wet. Well, I'm a fat master. A gram in Lancaster is 80 quid, you fucking twat.
Can we hold it down in the back? We got round 3 of some Petro and a fucking gun.
No. Yo, you said something about pina colada. Well, I rub your yard in a green balaclava and then I go to your mum's yard for free marijuana. Now, you're drinking a beer, I think that you're queer, yeah? You'll be like drinking tears, beers, with some tears. Alright, I follow up that. Yo, your mum has a hunchback and she belly flops, you're into jelly tots. Yo, you get your telly rubbed. Yo, I enter in your house and I'm bunning the pissy sounds. I fucking bean. Look, you said sorry, man. You're not a man, you need to go to Rotterdam and bun piff instead of ketamine. Yo, true that. I'm the white two-pack. I make new reps out of old blunts. Yo, I got old ones you get robbed
road notes. I fucking go to your home and I leave you with your bones broke. Yo, break your bones. Yo, I break your bones. I take your phones. I raid your homes and I make you moan. Yo, I'll stab your ribs. You can't rap as sick as this, cause I am the shit. And you've never been, you got an N on your hat. I could end your whole career with a pen and a pad. And I've never been yo, 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 end of the saga like Double L said. Your mother, she get bench pressed on my fucking mother's bed. Yo, I bench press, yo, you bench press 10 less and he's twice as big. I fight this prick, I ignite the pith every time that I see your wife, his tits. Your chick will get tit checked if she ain't got big breasts. I'm not interested, and I leave her to Mick Less.
Let's go.
Pedro's favourite thing is sucking cock. If it didn't take so much coke, it'd be as bad as Jock. After the last London event, I was fucking steaming. Wow. Went back to his house and bummed his sister on his couch. So bad. I've been feeling down. But last night was even worse. Fucking steaming now. I tried to shag your bird, but the bitch was worse than Cleveland Brown. Yeah. 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 And his sister's like me. His dad's that sea captain with a fucking peg legs. I'm giving you face in here, you're a star. I call you Steve because I'm sunny. I'll pick up Bernard and Roger and I'm sunny. That's Armenian, not American, and he's not a good family guy. He's actually around me personally tonight to tell me he hopes his faggot died. This guy's homosexual, but it's not for birds he hasn't lusted. It's just round birds this motherfucker can't be trusted. It's bad from a bird's house, these birds want it large. Next thing the phone went missing and they said they want it back, it's ours. The whole night turned into one big farce. It turned out Pedro had it slashed in his ass. I don't mind you robbing the little waste, man. But if there's a chance of getting pussy, please fucking wait, fam. At least get on fucking escape, man. We ended up in the back of a riot, man. Now, I know you're a druggie, and all you want is money, but you know you're a fiend when you drive a rubber bitch and get pussy. Big up Carlisle, this place is quite wild. But why am I violent? This round, a small child. I'm the boss, man. You can hear this howl bark. Why am I battling Kenny from South Park? My shit is the tightest, and I'm the Don on the mic, kid. Pedro, you freestyle, but you fucking shy, kid.